This is our app Buzz Helper from Modern Public School, Shalimar Bagh. Our app was designed to help people in any emergency situation they are. So first, now let us read the instructions to use the app. As you can see, we have to click on 100 button to message police your location without typing. And the same is with 101 and 102 buttons to call fire brigade and ambulance respectively. We have to click on camera button to open camera and click on the mic button to call police, ambulance, fire brigade to open camera and radiation detector and maps in a simple way. Also, if we are in an emergency situation and we don't know what to do at that time, we can also use some basic tips that we have provided in the app. So now let's proceed with. So first, we will take a look at the tips that we provided at what to do in emergencies. So the main topic is reducing the risk of infected wounds during first aid, and the second is what to do if there is a burn. So now let's look at the map. Yeah, as we can see, the latitude and longitude are provided here in just a fraction of seconds because our internet was not available that time. So as you can see, the latitude is provided at which we are. The longitude is the same, and the current address is also available. So clicking on the map, our complete address is provided here, that we are near Krishna Store in Shalimar Bagh. This is our school. And now this is the feature by which we can add the location at which we want to go. And this is the location helper which will tell us that what we have to do actually to use this feature. And then click on submit or cancel to use the button. Now let's take a look at the camera. Using camera, we can click any picture of, for example, we are collecting an evidence and we do not know at whom to send it first. So we have provided the police department helpline number connected automatically to our server, by which if the user wants to send it directly, he can use the camera feature to directly send it to the headquarters. And now let us look at the radiation detector. This radiation detector works on HEV radiations, which are very quite harmful for our eyes. As you can see, as we take it near to the radiation, that is light, the radiations keep on increasing a little bit, and then the message also increases. The radiations are very high. And now when we take it to very quite dark area, the radiations decreases at a very fast pace. So radiation detector will tell us that which radiations are harmful for us and at which time they are at the maximum. Now we have to, and we'll take a look at the 100 button. This notifier, this 100 button, the message is sent, as you can see. And here is the message, and here is the location too. Now, there is it. BQ9, shock block BQ, West Shalimar Bagh. And now, and this is the mic button. We can say anything. We can say anything like hell. Hell. And it will call directly to the police. And the same is with with injured and fire, to call ambulance and fire brigade respectively. Thank you. And we hope that this app could definitely help the citizens of India in future to protect their lives from the dangerous situations. Thank you.